We have some unsealed iPads that can't be sold, so we are going to give away one every 2 hours. To enter the contest, share this picture and like the page. Grant thinks it's a big scam like proper.